Yennefer's suspicions proved true. Ciri had appeared in Skellige. She'd arrived from another world together with a mass mage. She and the mage had fought the Wild Hunt before fleeing through portals that carried them to Velen. There, one trail ended, another began. A good time later, the Wild Hunt had reappeared on Hindersfjall, meaning Ciri, too, might have returned to Skellige.